thank you very much to Bill Crothers for participating and being a part of this with us. We really, really appreciate it, guys. We've had an incredibly challenging week here for the school and the community, especially for these guys behind me who have been amazing. And, you know, we gave them a choice and the opportunity about whether we wanted to be out here today. We left that completely up to them, and they decided that they wanted to play today. And they wanted to play for Ali, and they wanted to play for each other. And we know that only above, you know, family and friends and people at the top, number two for Ali was this game. And these boys know that, and that's why we're out here today. And they're out here representing him and representing you. And we want to thank you very much for joining in this moment with us. And to kind of lead us into a moment of silence, of prayer and contemplation, I want to hand it off to Issa Abdu, who's Ali's best friend, part of the academy in Uganda. They came here, grew up together, and now are here together. I want to give him an opportunity to say a few words.
As my coach said, I want to thank you all for coming. You all know you have been watching Ali this speech. Right now, he's not around. You just have to pray that he comes back again and play together. So, we want to thank you all for coming and let's humble ourselves and pray.
Thank you. hold that one ball.
Show me a real flex. Give me a pose. Oh, I didn't see.
Well, I thought it was a goal.
Yeah, well, no, it's there.
Oh,
man,
dude, that was such a good time to throw.
Somebody took
up
on me.
That was like perfect.
Hey! He's your son, Benny.
Spencer was not happy.
Thank you.
still has a ball. Support the boys!
I'm back. Oh yeah. Woo!
Don't hit the camera.
Selena Gomez.
Oh yeah, that was at Steam.
Okay, ball make a run, ball.
Go ball!
Go ball!
Thank you.
Slide on here.
Go. Yo, look at my gibbets. Yo, can you get my gibbets here? Let me go. Let me go. Can you get my weight gibbet right there? Oh, gibbet, the pump gibbet. Is it on the ground? And then the slide.
Smoke whatever this thing
we
is.
Have our options of signs for when someone's
No. Dude, it's mine.
Come on,
dude,
you
have strep throat. Don't get some fucking near me.
You get sick, UI.
You're
not
gonna be charged by
this.
Here we go, nine!
We love you, Nat!
Yo, don't get in front of the
Hit number 10 again, it was really funny.
Let's go.
EY, win one either side.
Oh,
it's actually bear high. All right, lads, let's see what we got here.
Number 10?
Yeah.
He was getting too sad that Nat kept on dropping him, so they had to bench him.
Hello. Yes. Huh? I want to spit on the kid. Yo, Riley. Yo, what was that?
Yo, Riley.
Yo, beat him up.
Riley.
I will.
Marcus. Like, Marcus has the last word.
Yo, you can see Bear
Marcus.
Look at the. Look at the.
Boo. Boo. Boo.
That almost went in, bro.
I'm gonna do fun!
Bro, you have the last word.
That would have been wild.
You say something, they're like, hey, attack, they all start rolling him. It's a feral animal.
What are those signs?
Attack.
Does anyone have their own
sign? Yeah, like in a cartoon, and they beat someone up.
I got
it's like,
it.
It's
I
like
got
a rollin'. It's like a cloud. Yeah, you see, like,
it's like he gets up and he has the bird.
It's like seeing stars. That shit is so fake.
He has the beast pump.
Okay,
bro.
Yeah. I actually love cartoons. I don't know why.
Oh! Oh, homies, hey, Tristan.
Yeah, you know they can hear what we're saying from this pixel.
I don't think there's a sound on that. I don't think there's
Yo, Tristan, if you hear this, fuck you.
No, it's just like very awkward.
Ethan. We love Ethan.
He's a waxing, not a fade.
Imagine if that guy got a back hair fade. That'd be true.
That'd be tough.
Or Andrew like, Clay?
Or like a bald guy got a reverse fade.
Yeah, didn't Shaq get that? Who got that? Someone got that. Shaq got that. Shaq
got
like they faded it and like it was just like his hairline. Like they like painted on his hairline. He was like bald everywhere. Like faded into his hairline. Did you see Carlos Boozer's hairline? That was Boozer's shit with like painted on.
Yeah, I know. Carlos literally painted it.
He's got a stencil like spray painted his dome.
Then he's blessed. He's there, I swear.
Then he's blessed.
He's talking my name, he's doing it again.
I don't look like an A instead of a Y.
Gavin Hewer.
Imagine K-A-Y.
The Forge is putting some words of wisdom into the same.
How much did the Lord get?
His posture's so
funny. 19-year-old little guy.
He's just young. Why is he wearing his coat?
They're so afraid of Nat.
Oh boy, Nat?
Oh.
Nicky, how you doing, bud?
Hey, good day, bud. How you doing, bud?
Crazy.
Oh, good day, bud. Good day, bud.
How you doing, bud?
Climbing up the ladder, bud?
Any bud. Any bud.
Like a bear on the
tree, bud. Ooh,
it's a ball.
I'm puzzled. Yo, bro, like, what's Ronan doing playing keeper? He's actually tough, bro.
He's so actually, like, dude, he's been like, he's like lucky as good as a keeper.
Bro, he was on West Ham United Academy for a bit. It's just like, they're like, yo, how tall is your dad? It's not looking good.
How many points can you take without it? You walk in a straight line, right? Yeah, that's no, you can't have that, mate. At least be able to take 8 points, mate.
Bro, keepers have to be very tall. Only like measurable that matters in soccer, just keeper's height.
Can you experiment it?
What's a good height for a keeper?
It's like at least like 6'2".
How tall is Miles?
He's like 6'2", isn't he? How tall is Moana? Malala.
He shouldn't be.
You know what?
The piggies are out.
You guys were contemplating if LaForge's real street crack it. Like, it's already said and done. He's wearing flip flops. It's crack it.
Oh.
Yeah. It's crack it.
No, but like, as you get older, that's just what happens. The piggies come out, and he's wearing the Jesus flops. Like,
he's wearing the Air Hebrews.
Like, I literally bought one of those in Jerusalem.
Did you just call them the Air Hebrews?
The Air Hebrews.
Nah, dude, like, come on, he didn't care about the Hebrews.
Yeah.
He actually not care.
So always like, this is a waste of my time. Like, barely looks at my
name. Bethlehem low dice.
Like, that probably. Unless he was, like, this is just dumb incident. Like, when I heard about that, I was like, yeah, I actually wanted to suspend you. Like, that's so dumb.
No, when they called us into the office.
So dumb.
They called us into the office, I was like running through every single Tom Cruise event I've ever taken in my life, and then I just hear, you guys are drinking him on campus, and I just started like dying. Like, I was like, are you kidding me?
I heard exactly what I said. I was like, Mr. Shrimpton, this is just a large misunderstanding.
And he definitely
wasn't.
He didn't have
it.
He
was like, how? I was like, oh.
He's like, yeah, anyway, we're gonna conduct a room search in all three of the rooms. Alright, I hope he did though, you had.
They are 95.
Yeah, actually, you didn't even check the room.
Honestly, it's kind of bullshit that I even got.
You gotta go shopping.
Why? You were in the video.
By association.
Dude, me and Cole were like doing really bad. Dude, yeah, the Forge already told me, he's like,
it's okay, Nat. We still love you.
No, but that incident was a blessing in disguise, bro. Like, after that, every teacher said hide him in the
halls. That was your claim to fame.
It was, bro.
My claim to fame was chips and salsa in the sheepies class.
Oh, yeah.
Wyatt.
What was your claim to fame?
Wyatt.
Nah, Nico, your claim to fame was the EDP background.
What's that?
My claim to fame.
My claim to fame?
No, I
don't need a claim to fame. I've been here for 8 years.
Ruby was like
yeah,
the
literally.
Ruby
was
like the people.
So many claims to fame.
I smell your feet.
Why must we smell your sauce over there?
Keeper, innit?
They do it for a profession.
Wyatt?
He doesn't have one.
The acapella in the gallery.
He's being a jester, basically.
Being a jester?
Like, are we laughing at his jokes or are we laughing at him is the real question.
Anybody got a lot of lip there for someone who's 5'5 here, bud?
But you're wrong, bud. Buddy, you're trying to diss me in baseball yesterday. I'm like, Wyatt, like, you didn't touch the field against TCU.
What did I try to diss you?
You're just trying to diss the entire, like, after the game. You're like, let attack for a guy who's 5'8 and plays baseball.
No, you're fucking barking at me. You're like, would you have a
baseball?
It's okay.
Who's better, Wyatt or Ashton?
That's a valid, Ashton is obviously better. You can't say you're better than Ashton on our
last. Hey, what was said last night by you?
What'd you say?
By who?
You.
Oh no, I said that Wyatt was not better at baseball.
Any on demon time last night? Said Wyatt is terrible at baseball.
That's not what I said. I said he's a good pitcher.
No, you didn't.
I said he's a good pitcher, but he's terrible at baseball.
Look, even Gavin's saying though.
Buddy, how many times you strike out this year, buddy?
How many times I strike out? I don't know. How many times you hit the fence, bud? How's that my whole life?
No, I did. It lands
like at that
tree. And if I even say Ashes, he plays right through the
ground. Straight to like
Chris Davis.
What has he
done?
The people
I'm
not saying
exactly. You want Ashes? You want Ashes?
You want Ashes? You want
Ashes? You want Ashes?
You guys look at Cody Pum.
Why
is the court talking?
Cody! Toby took Adam, sorry, you can have Brad.
What a girl.
How old will they throw
it? Yeah, like,
you really deep.
It doesn't count, he's already struck out the side. And they said one more batter.
He's already in a good spot. She doesn't laugh at lady jokes.
What was going through your mind
when that happened? I was like, are you fucking kidding? Such a good adult. Yeah. Was he stepped up? All I was trying to do is not hit her with the pitch. Like, otherwise, I would have been called like sexist.
Dude, take it like, yo, Kyle, take like 3 weeks to call us a week before.
That's so weird.
Yeah.
Yo.
In like 3 weeks, they're gonna call us old boys.
Such a flex, though.
It's so weird.
No, but like being an old boy is like huge.
I know, but like,
I had it down 0-2, and then I tried to go fastball up and away.
It doesn't mean like you're old. It's like,
then all fucking baselines drawn on the infield. I was a judgment call by going for the blue.
Why is the clock always stopped at 46 minutes? He's counting down.
You're going to count down. Surely sat on the
score. Isn't it 1-0? Yo, what happened to our goal?
Yo, that's the keeper. Toby.
Dude, I can't
see flat.
Fucking Logan Muir Aaron Dursky was playing toss in the outfield with a football. And then the pitcher was like, Loge Sauce, hit me. And he fucking sends a cannon 20 feet over our heads and it lands in the ground.
Yeah, I know.
And then it was like, Loge Sauce. And he's like, oh.
Like East Willimberry, like if you look over the trees, you see the farmland of East Willimberry.
I swear that Loge Sauce is actually
no, I'm just looking at everyone's this one.
Oh, yes. So
much for Rotters.
I know.
Who are Rotters?
I want to tape this up. Oh.
He sweats the bread stuff.
Yeah. It's a crazy bread.
I mean, this one like burnt. How the fuck did this one like burnt?
I don't know how we're gonna do it.
Take a panel. No, we gotta face like this way.
Love not hate.
It's love not war.
Love not war.
Why do you crackers always hate about each other?
Where's Malio? What happened to him?
That was been out of the game.
Why?
Yo, Wyatt.
You got injured?
Yo, Wyatt.
Wow!
It's even mean, bro.
He's a fiend mean?
What do you call it?
He's fiending for Salim's mean.
He's a fiend or no? It's really not after the Jays game.
Bro, that was so middle school, bro.
That was so embarrassing.
That was like,
I didn't do anything to make it.
Why it look like it is?
You were there, you fucking idiot. Also, Nico, I heard if you fail your econ exam, you fail econ and you get a credit.
They said that?
Yo, Vin? Vin's button is a piece.
Where's your source?
That's only if I didn't turn in my summon, you idiot.
You
turned in summon?
Yeah. Vin! Vin!
The Junger. Junger CR7. Sefut, Sefut, Sefut! Sefut!
How are you, sir?
Okay. Are they nice?
Hey, Vin.
We have ballers and it's just like, you know, like Issa's good, Ethan's really good, Ronan's good, our team is just like college outfield if you want to say. Owen's really good, Owen's like probably, like, honestly.
I'm a
Junger. Junger is just an animal. Just hungry.
Boys, we gotta do a retake.
He's bowling.
Let's do a retake.
You
want to
do a retake?
Yeah. Yeah, for another one after we throw in the phone off. Yo,
more, Mom!
Yo, are there any more shirts?
Yo, allow him!
Where's he coming?
He's on brown fish. He's so good.
What is he like?
He's so good.
Those clothes are closing my eyes.
your chicken.
I would drink.
A fruit of your spice.
Hey, he's walking here. Hey, he's walking here.
We're winning 1-0. Go Crothers. Yep, I know. Give me a list and I'll start packing right after the game. Okay, yeah, then I'll just pack whatever I want.
Why is it 0-0?
Yeah, home every game, pretty much.
Isn't it 1-1? It's supposed to be 1-1.
Yep. Alright, sounds good. Alright, bye bye.
Yo, again.
Yo, Kyle, we're not missing Spring Smash anymore.
I know.
Let's go.
Let's go!
We're not missing Spring Smash.
We're gonna miss Spring Smash.
For Metro.
You were gonna miss.
You didn't make it, bud. You didn't make it.
So if you get top 4 metros, then you can't get past that. It's gonna be Van Dyke.
Give me that.
Yo, when he struck the moon, was it as, did it weigh as much as it?
Who's that guy? Who's in that for us? Who's in that?
He's just compressed
it. To it.
Is that the E though? It's just pronounced Gavin.
He's good.
No, it's G-A-V-E-I-N, isn't it?
It's E-N. There's actually bare Gavin at this
point. Yeah, there's another Gavin. In my band, there's a Gavin. You're not a one of the one. I'm a one of one.
Oh, no, I'm fucking
I've never heard another Gavin other than this.
No, dude, there's like four.
Okay, but I'm the real
Gavin.
I claimed it, dude.
Anyone who says like Tyler 101, like that's a crime. Like only Odell is here.
How about are there any other?
Wait, Odell's IG is 101.
Kyle, are any other Kyles? Any other Kyles? Kyle, are any other Kyles?
Yeah, there's Bear Kyles.
Who?
They know Kyle Murphy though.
Kyle Fraser Sheen. I'm a Kyle Sheen.
Yeah, there's Gavin Mackle and Gavin.
It's Gavin Owen. There's a lot of Gavin Owen. I think Owen is a great, really popular person. Owen, I've never heard another person's last name Owen other than my school. He scored the greatest goal in English soccer history.
Yeah, there's already one that he played in.
eventually on that.
Yeah, send that.
There's no way I would get my username that I have now.
Who was that?
My username is Gavin Owen. My username is literally the Gobi.
You love singing?
You're one of one G fucking in the ass. Actually, no, we're one of two. We're both G fucking in the ass.
Two G fuckheads.
Too late, Captain.
He's the original G fuckhead. He just calls me G fuckhead.
I literally like christen him like G fuckhead.
Yeah, yeah, the original. Where'd the G come from?
G.
I asked all I could still be my friend if my name was Gilbert.
Gilbert Owen.
Still be decent.
What if your name was
Gilbert?
Your name is Keith.
No, I have an uncle Keith.
Gilbert or Arenas.
Gilbert?
I would just call you Arenas. Like, your name's Gilbert.
If your name was Gilbert, though, I feel like you wouldn't be the same person.
What if your name was Cheswick? Or Chesman.
What if my name was, okay.
Why can I see his name being John?
My dad almost named me after, like, one of his rugby teammates. So, like, avenged him.
Jack
Savage.
That's so gross.
Don't worry, my parents almost
your name. My mom said nah, don't do it.
John, my parents almost named me Harry, bro.
What? My name was Hamish. I hate that one. We need to broccoli.
Why didn't you Gavin?
Your name was Cornstarch.
Go to S name. I don't know, he could have a hyphenated last name, to be honest.
They didn't want to name her Patty.
Josh Owen.
Cousin Jalen looks like the,
Okay, ball! Okay, ball!
From,
my grandma
already
got
his
own. Can I see ball?
Get Kendall Jenner's dog. Frank Owen. Do you have any Franks in your family? Frank Savage.
Yo, Keith is a drippy name, bro. Wow, I have an uncle Keith. You wanna see him? You wanna see my uncle Keith?
Cabin Biggio.
Okay,
so. Your son Bo.
Your
name's your son Nico.
Yo, that's my uncle Keith.
Vladimir. Imagine, like, Vladimir is not the name of someone who did
Uncle
joking.
Keith. I think he's here this weekend for good.
Gupta. Gupta.
Yo, love him. He's from Atlanta. Yo, I think I'm going to wear a skull wrap this year. Like a skull cap. But, like, the one that has the hole in the top. Just, like, so I don't have to, like, fix my head.
I honestly think Baltazar is better than Athanasopoulos.
Yo, what is this slander,
I'm taking
bro.
Nico Gupta over Nico Athanasopoulos.
What is this slander?
Nico Acapulco. Nico Antetokounmpo.
Who could win after he's varsity first soccer, first hockey, and first baseball.
Yeah, but he didn't play.
He's on the
bro.
Two best teams
it'll
in the school.
Be
it's
Kyle.
Gonna be Kyle.
Kyle's probably gonna be Kyle. You're probably gonna be Kyle.
Oh, Kyle
did a year. I'd be sick of
that. Yeah, you're gonna get it because you have three-term varsity. And if you make OFSA for a track, like, it's confirmation, bro. Like, it's confirmed if you make
Ronan could be the other one.
Bro,
because you're a football captain, basketball captain, and then if you run, make officer for track, that's like.
What is?
Hopefully they go to extra time. Okay,
ball! Okay, ball! Yeah, honestly, Brian was so many dents in the back.
He asked me to take BP with him on Saturday.
This Saturday?
Yeah, he's like, I'm in town. He's like, let's go up some BP.
Dude, Grant plays D2 right now, right?
D3.
Go!
Oh my
god.
Well done, Andrew, though. Ashton, what do you say? Oh, I thought you were talking.
Whoa!
Okay, Mark, I got more practice.
Hey!
Oh,
wow.
I was literally a t-shirt. on, you got
number 9 to
How about the time? How much time? They don't have time.
Is there a track
meet
here or not?
No, I wish there
was.
Yo, like 100 meters right here. That'd be so high.
Abby!
set. Put it on the put it on the stairs there.
Perfect. Austin, do you want them in here?
Okay.
Hey, Kurt,
this time. It's okay. It's been on this time.